Looking for the perfect way to add a line under your text? In this video, I'll show you four methods from quick fixes to professional designs. Option number one is the most obvious but also the most restricted one. Select the whole text you want to cover and in the Home tab within the Font section, click on Underline. If you want to customize this underline, click on the little arrow in the bottom right corner of the Font section to open the font dialog box. Here you can now choose a line style and even a line color. Option number two is to insert a line shape. For that, go to the Insert tab, click on Shapes, select the line shape, and drag it across the page. If you hold down the Shift key while dragging the line, it will be perfectly straight. To customize this line, make sure it is selected and go to the Shape Format tab. Here, you can set an exact width, and when you click on Align, you can align it perfectly to the page margins or the page borders. Through the Shape Outline dropdown, you can additionally change the color, the thickness, and the style of the line. As you can see, this option is the most flexible one, but you need to pay a lot of attention with the position and the size of the line to create a consistent formatting. The third option to add a line under text is using so-called borders. Click into the paragraph where you want to add the line, and in the Paragraph section within the Home tab, open the Borders dropdown. Now, select if you want the line at the top or at the bottom. To change the style of this line, again open the Borders dropdown, but this time click on Borders and Shading. There you can again choose a style, the color, and the width. Through the Options button, you can additionally define the space between the line and the text. And once you're done, reactivate the already active line button and click on OK to apply the changes. By the way, if you want to insert such lines under multiple paragraphs, you will need to select all of these paragraphs, and aside from activating the bottom border, you also need to activate the inside horizontal borders. And the last option for drawing lines under text is by using a table. Go to the Insert tab, click on Table, and insert a single column table with as many rows as you want. Then select the table, go to the Table Design tab, and first set the line style, the thickness, and the color again. Then open the Borders dropdown and select No Border. Again open the dropdown and activate the inside horizontal borders as well as the bottom border. Afterwards, you can type your text into each table row, and when you select the text and go to the Layout tab, you can also set the spacings before and after the text. In case you want to get rid of the left and the right paddings in the table, switch to the Table Layout tab, click on Cell Margins and set all margins to 0. And there you have it, four simple ways to add lines under your text in Word. Which method do you prefer? Let me know in the comments below. If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.